So red flags out showing. In the interest of safety, we actually have debris on the raceway at 2 points. On the scoreboard then there is a spring that makes it quite innocent, but if a car was to wrap that, it could go in any direction, so for that reason the red flags come out. And up at the Howsham end, there's also a whole exhaust on the track as well. So red flag, the whole proceedings, we'll get that to safety. Lap 6, the time of the stoppage, with 5.56. Flip, current leader, will line them up in lap sheet order they were at the time of the stoppage, and be back with a restart shortly.
And come out that blue car over there.
Thank you.
tanker and a half to mark the tyres at 5 minutes. There are tyres there as well, but that was spectacular. Went up in the air, we had a ramp rollover competition at Ipswich last weekend, and something along those lines would have probably won the competition. It was excellent stuff. He's going to get 250 out. He is okay, and there he is out. Say well, give him a round of applause. Spectacular stuff. Restart coming shortly. Thank you. main race of the afternoon, and the current track champion beat home perhaps the new track champion come the end of the season. It was Rob Barnes who went to take victory. Thank you. the track championship. We'll see the top three getting their trophies in just a couple of minutes' time.